without spot or sin, who make us clean from all sins. Therefore, with angels and archangels, and with all the company of heaven, we pardon, magnify thy glorious name, evermore praising thee and saying,
Behold, the crucifix. Symbol of all that is ruined on the earth,
and a tree of paladin competence, and I question all things. As I stand before all the stained varnished arcades of your haughtiest dogma, my arguments of your morals, I write thereon in letters of praise and scorn.
Lo and behold, all is fraud.
Oh, this is fraud.
Blessed are the strong.
For they shall possess the earth.
Cursed are the weak.
For they shall inherit only the yoke.
Blessed are the powerful.
They shall be reverenced among men. Cursed are the feeble, blotted out, and they shall be blotted out. Blessed are the bold, masters of the world,
and they shall be masters of the world.
Cursed are the righteously humble,
for they shall be trodden on the booted hoof.
Blessed are the iron hand, for the unfit shall flee before them.
Blessed are the victorious.
Blessed are the poor.
For victory is the basis of right.
For they shall be spat upon.
Cursed are the vanquished. And they shall be vassals forever.
The death defiant. For their days shall be long in the land.
Blessed are the iron-handed.
Cursed are the
for the unfit shall flee before them.
The grave.
Cursed are the poor in spirit. For they shall be spat upon.
Blessed are the destroyers of false hope.
Blessed are the true disciples. For their days shall be long in the land of darkness.
For they shall be
strong. Cursed are the gazers towards a richer life beyond the grave. For they perish amongst the land.
For they shall obtain great treasures.
Cursed are the destroyers of false hope.
For
they are the true Messiah's
shadows.
Cursed are the God adorers.
We who believe
in they shall be shorn sheep.
Never shall our minds be terrorized.
Blessed are the valiant.
Blessed are the lambs.
They shall obtain great treasure.
For they shall be blamed.
Cursed are the believers of good and evil. For they are frightened by mere shadows.
Blessed are the mighty minded. For they shall ride the whirlwinds.
Blessed are those that believe in what is best for them. Never shall their minds be terrorized.
And truthful minds
speak in riddles.
Cursed are the lambs of God.
And their abominations shall be bled whiter than snow.
3 times cursed are the weak, whose insecurity makes them vile.
Blessed is the man who is
served,
they shall suffer. For they shall make him a hero.
Cursed is he who doeth good unto others, who sneer on him in return.
He who turns the
other cheek is a cowardly dog.
Upon what rational authority does the gospel of love one another rest?
Love your enemies and do good to them that hate and use you. Is this not the despicable philosophy of a dog that rules upon us bad abomination? Life is the great in the old
times. Cursed are the weak.
Death,
whose insecurity makes them vile. For they shall serve and they shall suffer.
To thy own heart. I am my own redeemer.
Life is the great indulgence.
Say unto thine own
death,
heart.
The great
nonsense. Say it to my own heart, demon. I am my own demon. Lesson of the mighty mind, for they shall ride the whirlwinds. Blessed are they who teach lies for truth, truth for lies, for they are an abomination. Three times cursed are the weak, whose extremity is vile. They shall serve and they shall suffer. Say it to thine own heart. I am my own redeemer. Spread out.